The Community Safety Team is a new resource in the City of Winnipeg, dedicated to protecting public safety while supporting vulnerable residents in urgent need. I'm Bob Christmas, Community Safety Team Lead. Safety officers are sworn peace officers in Manitoba who work alongside Winnipeg Emergency Services, safety patrols, and other social service agencies. Safety officers assist individuals experiencing homelessness, addictions, and mental health issues, providing on-scene support and connecting them to appropriate resources. For example, we may check up on somebody sleeping in a bus shelter and help direct them to housing, or we may administer first aid for minor injuries, or even administer CPR, reducing the need to call an ambulance. Safety officers are trained in employing a trauma-informed approach to their interactions with the public, including using nonviolent crisis intervention and de-escalation techniques. We're initially focusing our patrols around the Winnipeg transit system, including riding on buses, in marked vehicles, and on foot around the downtown transit hubs. You can identify us by our yellow high visibility uniforms that are labeled Safety Officer on the back. The Community Safety Team complements the important work of many other services on Winnipeg streets. Together with our partners, we'll be doing everything we can to protect the safety and dignity of all Winnipeggers. For more information, please visit our website at winnipeg.ca/communitysafetyteam.